Paul, there's this boy and no one's looking after him. It's a bit of a crisis. You don't mind? Stuart, seriously, it's your fault he's left home. You could wander off at anywhere.
Hold on, Paul waiting. Yeah.
Thank you, Stuart. Thank you so much. I've had Ben crying his eyes out. That's all he needs, another man to abandon him.
I did phone Marie. I left a message. It's just, it's an emergency. I've got to work.
You're in a bar. I can hear it. How many dates do you think I get anyway, a mother with two kids?
Hold on, call waiting. Yeah?
Are you with Martin Brooks? Because his mobile switched off. His wife's on the phone. She's had the roof fall in or something.
Martin, it's your wife.
I'm not here.
He's not here.
Call waiting. He's a busy man.
Look, I hope you don't mind, but could you put it down just for a minute?
Yeah, sure. Sorry.
Right. Because if you want to go clubbing, I could...
I'm sorry. It's this boy. I promised his mother. Hello?
Vince, he's kept me waiting long enough. Now put him on the phone.
I'm not with Stuart.
You're always with him. I was supposed to be on a date and he's ruined it.
Marie, honestly, I'm not. Hold on. Call waiting. Yeah?
Vince, put him on. I know full well he's taken Martin Brooks to some godforsaken dive.
I'm not with Stuart.
His wife's going mental.
Whose wife?
Martin Brooks.
Who the hell is Martin Brooks? Hold on, call waiting. What?
You hung up on me.
Are you and Martin Brooks?
How do you know Martin Brooks?
I've got Sandra chasing Martin Brooks.
I've never heard of Martin Brooks.
Hold on. He's not with Martin Brooks.
Who the hell is Martin Brooks?
Sorry, wrong one, hold on. Sandra, no Martin Brooks.
He is with Martin Brooks and his roof has fallen in.
Whose roof's fallen in?
Martin Brooks.
Hold on. Marie, is your date with Martin Brooks?
Who the fuck is Martin Brooks?
I don't know, but he's got a wife and a dodgy roof.
Wait a minute, I know Martin Brooks. Let me have a word.
Oi! That's my phone!
Call me.
What with?